The House today passed a bill granting tax relief to those 65 and older on real estate. The bill, same bill came up in the Senate today, but it ran into difficulties. I talked to Senator Hopkins about those difficulties.
Well, there were some members of the Senate that wanted to kill this, and they managed to get this referred to the Senate Finance Committee, where they felt they could kill it. I oppose this. Those 65 and over got out and worked for the Constitution on the basis that some tax relief could be granted for the homeowner in this field, and I feel that we should do this with the enabling legislation at this session. And the move in the Senate this morning was a move to kill it.
The whole thing apparently boils down over jealousy. The bill originally went to Senator Hopkins' Committee on Cities, Counties, and Towns and was voted out 10-0. But today, apparently, the Finance Committee feels it should have originated in their committee. John Gilbert, WSLS Television News, reporting from Richmond.